But Anoush now becomes the first ever rider to represent India in dressage at Olympic level.
Feel a lovely beat from this horse, and that beat needs to stay throughout the trot work. Very gentle build up into extended trot. There's a genie in the bottle with every horse. Top, top class horses, you can use it more. Very straight. And back out. Feeling that same rhythm every stride.
The end, but it was all the time coming because the horse was very short behind and really reaches out and grabs the ground in front, so he was making it more and more difficult for himself to maintain the balance through his back.
Yeah, it's very well described, reaching out and grabbing the ground with the front legs, not really following that with the back.
The Palace of Versailles are the extra judges we have at major championships. But Anoush makes that little bit of history for India, much better than he expected. And it is balanced out that Anoush has come forward and we reckon delivered almost exactly the score that we would predict. Something like this is just a step on again. Anoush Agarwala and Sir Caramello will score 66.444. With that qualification line being above 70%, that Anoush's Olympic journey will begin and end with this test.